Have you ever played against Vesperia with this?
No.
Oh wow, that is not my character.
It's out of your league.
I will be going first.
Okay. I will keep. I'm gonna mulligan.
I'm going to keep.
I should have kept it. Okay, I'm ready.
Oh wow, yeah, that was it. Yeah. I see where you're trying to go for, but yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm about to I'm turning off the Twitch thing 'cause the 30 seconds later you're hearing the same thing we just talked about.
Why don't you just put it on mute?
I just turned it off.
That is also a solution. That's not four. Oh, what a scrub player.
Go revoke first form.
Indeed. Was a bad hand to draw into.
That'll be my turn. It's not what I was wanting.
Yeah. What do you want?
Dual blade rapture into
Oh,
Vos.
you want sex.
He'll never stop. Side your game. Who was that you were playing against?
One of the homeboys from Abilene.
Gotcha. I didn't recognize the voice.
No, he's relatively new. Know what? Want to try? Hey, go with stunt two.
All right.
Their hands.
I'll lose three.
I'll do the water hands.
No nets.
Sending mid 4-5.
Go for a block. Need a four. Got it.
Oh man, like a
First spawn
boss.
reversal. Got it. First enhance Iori.
Is everything you thought it would be?
The enhance on the card itself.
Hanson Vespero, minus two speed.
Okay. We're already here. I got nothing. Even minus two, you said?
Yeah. It's not like it's matter. You have no ants?
No, that's it.
All right,
just if I didn't flash lightning's enhance
I'll eat
mid-block.
it. I'm at 27. Two. Wow. Here we are.
These are things that happened.
Ugh. This is ultimate bullshit. I can't get jiggy to this shit.
Here, take this. Hey, Craig, come inside. I think the African might have circled the block. first enhance, Iori.
Mm-hmm. My best Spera, minus 2 speed.
Enhance on the card itself?
Mm-hmm. Nothing.
Mid 1 for 3.
Alright, so I still eat 2. Gonna respond with Vespera.
I'll go for sure.
Okay. Got a reversal. 5.
That's 2 arrows, though.
Like crossbones.
Go with Bad Touch, Death Enhance.
Okay, I'm gonna go Iori.
Are you gonna blow up something?
Oh, one ready foundation.
No, you get to pick whichever foundation.
You.
You respond with Iori, you said?
No,
I gotta respond.
Okay.
6. Need to check 4. Going. It's canceled and going to commit them.
Okay.
I'll hand stun 2.
Mm-hmm. Well, hold on. I'll revoke.
Revoke what? Oh, unstun? Okay. Your ants?
Nothing.
I'll water ants on Bad Touch.
Okay. I got nothing.
It's mid 4 for 5.
Go for the block. 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
Go flash lightning. Enhance on the card itself.
Got anything?
Oh no, I was just saying, just the enhance on the card itself, that's it.
Alright, about 20.
Three, nope. Alright, that's a year ago.
Draw 5. Oh, hey. I'll go ahead and tap force on your girl like any other. And you still have Iori in your card pool. Let's try it. 3, 4. Go do the hands-on cascading. Deals damage. I take a reversal from discard to my momentum.
No hit.
Do a hands-on cascading. Next attack you play gets minus 2 speed.
Okay, no hit.
It's a mid 3 for 4.
Taking four.
Okay. Now you're on top, why not? Can I pass? Come on, five. Four. No, I'll take that too. Seven. Multiple one.
Mm-hmm.
Appearance.
No hits.
I will speed enhance on Tribs.
Three. So it's a seven? Or it's a five it's, speed?
Yeah, five, five, seven, sending.
Yeah, I've got no way I can block you in 80 to one of them. Well, I think I got that.
Woo! Yeah, I lucked out that I was able to get that, that Twilight going.
Yeah. Alright, I will go first this turn.
Alright.
And mulligan first hand. I have to stick with this.
I'll keep this. Bready bread.
And just to say I did it while I was there. Nope. Okay.
Why not? I like to live dangerously.
Me too.
Oh, man.
Lose two for the enhance on the card itself.
Okay. Going. Yeah, no.
Stun too.
Nothing.
Iori?
Mm-hmm. Nothing.
That's it.
Alright. I'll eat it, respond with Lion Stance to gain 2, so it puts me at 26th overall.
Okay, I'm going to respond with Iori to burn you for 3 more.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
First enhance on Nivos itself. The mm-hmm. first enhance.
No hits. That's a damage.
Oh, wait, wrong one. Use the other enhance on Devos.
No hits. That's a damage.
Use Enhance and Sign and Blood, and this mid attack gets minus 2 difficulty.
Four hits. That's a damage. Picked the wrong time to commit the Sparrow.
And I'm gonna go Iori. Mm-hmm. And that's it.
You gonna draw your cards?
Oh yeah.
No hits. Another damage.
It's a mid 9 for 10.
Yep, 13.
Six,
five, three.
Four.
Damn it.
First enhance on Nivos.
Well, you need to commit one. Oh, wait, never mind, never mind, never mind. No hands.
Hands on Nivos.
No hands.
Iori.
No hands.
That is it. Mid 9 for
9. I'm at 4.
Use enhance on the card itself.
No enhance. Yep, no enhance.
That's all I got.
I'm at 1. No, you got it.
Oh, yeah, because it doesn't count towards it.
Yeah.
Your speed.
No enhance.
That's it. 3 for 0.
Block this, aren't you? You know, if I had checked the attack. Oh, man.
I'm going to see if this would have worked. Needed a 7.
Yeah. So that would have been either way. Well played.
Trying to bait out blocks with those flash lightnings.
I knew exactly what you're trying to do.
So, he tends to work.
His hand's a little bit better. I'll keep.
Same.
Time for balls. Come on, 3. Yes. And here comes the attack. Oh no. Wow. There you go.
I'll revoke.
Man. Gonna go in form holiday cheer. You can grab a momentum if you want from your from the top of your deck. Okay. Three. Wow, this is starting to freak me out. Gotta check those big attacks pretty soon.
First enhance, I'll lose one life off of embracing his curse to give it one speed.
Yep.
Then I'm going to respond with embracing his curse, commit a foundation.
Mm-hmm.
After I lose vitality.
I got you. We'll enhance. Two. And move the game. Do you have any responses?
Nope.
Okay. I will say God of War.
Yori?
I will Vespera, give it minus 3 speed.
Dual Blade?
Mm-hmm. No hits.
And that's it.
4 for 4.
Low 5 for 4.
Where do you get one more speed, though? Well, yeah, but 3 plus the 1, that's 4 extra, and then I gave it minus 3.
Oh, minus 3, okay, gotcha.
Yeah. Alright. Go for the block. Need a 6. 5. 6. Static, it goes down, committed. And I still take 2. Did I check an attack? No. Wow. Do you have any responses?
Nope.
Okay. I will reversal. Still no attacks. Someone hide it for me. Bet you hit it, didn't you?
Could be.
Dirty bastard. Gonna enhance Kalantra. Give it plus 2 speed and plus 1 damage.
Mm-hmm.
Your enhance.
Go Yori.
I'll respond, yeah. I need to check 4 for it. Okay. Yeah. I will enhance with Galantra. Gonna pop your. Pop that. Your enhance.
Nothing.
Mid 5 for 3.
Take him 3. Mm.
go for a 3-1. That'll be it.
Draw 5. All right, this is starting to freak me out. Gonna go and holiday cheer. You can have a momentum if you want. Hey, there's an attack. It's gonna be another attack. Yes, there is. Four. Wow. Alright, I have two of them. And four. Sweet mercy.
About time.
Yeah, I'm failing that one. Here it go. Oh, it's show and tell. I like this. Yatakarasu.
Okay. I am going to first Iori.
I'm gonna go and enhance penance. I'll pull you up. Bad touch. Enhance.
Alright, gonna go sign in blood. Next mid gets minus 2 difficulty.
Mm-hmm. No enhance.
That is, and I'm gonna go the E on the card itself.
Yeah. 30. You make dreams come true.
Go to Nivos.
Wow.
The 5 got a 5.
Okay, yeah.
You got a 3.
Yeah.
First enhance on Nivos itself. The first enhance.
Okay, I'll go Vespera, minus 2 speed.
Okay, that's a harm. Go Iori.
I bet it.
I don't, hold on.
Wait, why do you give it a damage counter?
Because you just skipped one when you said have at it.
No, no, I'm saying that I wasn't going to respond.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
I'll enhance with surprise butt sex. Gonna add you and give it minus 2 speed plus 2 damage.
Okay. I'm gonna go with the enhance on the card itself. If you skip the next enhance, it gets 4 speed.
Okay. I will enhance Vespera. This high attack gets minus 1 speed. No, no.
Wait. Okay. Currently.
Let's see. There's minus 2 to bring a 0. You brought up to 3. No, it's still at 1. Because I just give the high attack. I'm just doing a hand, so you know, give it the same amount of speed.
Okay.
Your hands?
Nope, that's it.
I will pass as well. Oh my god, plus 1 damage. Alright. So, 147 for the block. Need 3. Alright, static goes down. And I will reversal. Well, I'll respond with. Will I? Yeah, I will. I'll respond with Vespera. Lose 2. And. You up. Spawn reversal. Go stun too. Your hands.
Let me go Yori's guitar.
I'll do the death enhance on bad touch.
I don't have any ready foundations though.
No, no, it's eroded to where you choose which foundation you blow up.
Okay.
Your hands?
No.
I will enhance with Kalantra, give it plus 1 damage, plus 2 speed. So it's, there you go. Your hands?
Yeah, I got nothing.
I will Kalantra to Papa, sign in Brud.
Okay. Got nothing.
Water enhance on bad touch.
No one here.
It's a mid 6 for 1.
Taking 1. Okay. I'm gonna go for a desperation 3. Sure, whatever. Use the combo to lose 1 health to give it 1 damage to give it 2 damage.
Mm-hmm. I will Vespera, give it minus 3 speed.
use the enhance to give it 2 more damage on the comp, or on the regular enhance.
I've got nothing.
Low 1 for 8.
Oh, it's 0 speed.
Oh, low 0 for 8.
Okay, go for the block. Hey, at 2, I go Breaker 1, respond with Vespera. 18, that pulled you up. Go and play you, why not? 5, Death Enhance. Water Enhance and Send.
I'm gonna take it. It's a 5 damage.
Yes.
I'm gonna go Desperation 1. Well, that'll be my ass. You go.
Of course you had to get that guitar out. Go on holiday cheer. Get a momentum if you want. Tribs for 6. There are multiple 1.
Now, I have no means to block that.
What do you have in your hand? Wow. That was lucky for me.
Yeah.
So it's interesting, you can go and kind of rush her down if you get like a crazy hand.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember something.
Hey, can you tell them to keep it down? We have neighbors.
Yeah, no kidding.